Yo, what is going on YouTube? It's Lucrid and I'm back with another video. This one is called The Knight That Speaks. This is a little game that I found on itch.io and I figured I'd give it a shot. This is supposed to be kind of more of like a funny little horror game, so... You know, this is very loud. Is there not a way that I can... Oh lord. That is very wonky. Okay. How do I do like anything? What is going on here? Do I have to go in here? Who's there? Oh, dude, I can't, like, maneuver very well, like, at all. Yes? Is it just a bunch of ghost orbs in here? What's that sound? What is that? Somebody there? Okay. Z to pick up? Oh. It is said that a strong sense of will can solve any problem in front of you. Hold Z to exit. Who's there? What was that? I was not paying attention. Oh yes, let's just walk down a very long... E! Hi! It's so cute in here. See to pick up. She always knew what to do. She didn't need to listen to anyone. But this darkness, it speaks. You must listen. Be on our way now. Whoa. Left or right? We'll go left first. Is there anything special down here? Well, can I pick this up too? She was brave and determined. The knight called her forth and she came willingly. So what's going on right now? Am I like looking for something or someone? Oh, that's a skeleton. Hello there. You don't look like you're doing very well. I guess we're going this way now. Come at me. Oh, this music is so nice. I love it. Oh, that's a dead body that I cannot look down at. I didn't know I was supposed to be running from something. I'm gonna avoid the crying. Oh, there's a note. She worked hard at everything, and she was better at everything. There was always a solution. This case was no different. I don't know where I'm going. She was perfect in every way. She was arrogant, vain, and envied by everyone. Something coming from me? She would live forever. Okay. What? I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here. Am I supposed to be escaping this place, or... Who's there? Run away from that thing. What's that? It sounds like it's right behind me! I'm gonna go in the other direction! No. I feel like I'm walking in circles. Whoa. I don't think that's a good idea right now. Where am I? Dude, that thing. Where do I? No? He's right behind me, isn't he? You stay away from me! No! No! Is there anything down here for me? I think we already read this one, right? She knew there was a way out. She learned to listen for the chains and for the growls of the deep. It's a little suspicious. Oh! What is that thing? Oh, no thanks!
Run! Run! He's right behind me! He's right behind me! Run!
Whoa, what is this? Is this important? No? Okay. Okay, 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 okay.
What?
Between the lanterns, there was a cold wind and she fell through. There was something she couldn't see.
What is going on?
It's there. It's... Where?
You stay away from me! You stay away!
You stay. No, I can't go this way. No! What's this way? You're that way. That's what's that way. We don't go that way. We go away from the scary sounds. Instead... What is this? What? Dude, okay. I'm gonna say I want to stay away from that. I don't like that that's getting louder. I was talking about the TV and... No! Oh, I need a key? What are you on? Nope.
Oh, no, you stay away!
I'm putting myself in a corner, aren't I? He's definitely that way. I don't know where he is! Stop!
Oh god.
I've already been here. Did I read this one? She is dead, but she doesn't know it. It is right behind me. No. You stay that way. Oh, I'm getting cornered by him. Oh, this is it.
I'm not getting out of this one. Yep. Just take me, one of you. I don't care.
I don't know. Wait, what did I... Why? I didn't... I can... Wait, whoa. What? What's the point of that? Can I flip the monsters off? What is... Wait, I want to flip one off. Does that...
Where's the key?
Yo, that actually... What is that?
Okay.
Go away. I love that. Where? Come at me. Yeah, that's right, buddy. You don't want this. You don't want this smoke. I'll tell you what. I'm right back to where I was. That's what I'll tell you. Hey, buddy. What's up? You don't like the finger? Yeah. Stay away. Oh. Whoa. What is this? Oh! Whoa. I just walked through a wall? He was perfect in every way. He would succeed where she failed. He had the key. He would escape. You best bet. If they can leave me alone. Oh. Oh. We're escaping. We're escaping, we're escaping, we're escaping. Oh boy. I'm booking straight for it. Go away. It's right here. It's right here. It's right here. It's right here. Ah! Ha ha! Oh!
What is...
You heard the stories. You didn't care. You will live forever. Welcome to the darkness. I can't move. So there was no escape.
Okay.
All right, well, that was that game. It was kind of an interesting game. It got me a few times. It wasn't anything like super serious, but I enjoyed it. If you guys want to play this game, I will link it in the description below. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you like, subscribe, and comment. And yeah, that's about it for me, guys. I'll see you guys in my next video. Lucrid out.